Imagine the kingdom beauty in this mustard seed revolution, if you will, like that we'd get to bear witness to if instead of using God for our agenda, we just allowed him to use us for his.